look at me like I'm crazy. When I shut my feelings out, you look at me like I'm different. Still you stay cause you feel something real. Get so lost in my moments, doesn't mean I don't need you. I fell in love with your colors. They kinda tell me what I'm thinking. I fell in love with the way we are and the way we lose it. There's something different about us and the reason why we stay. They never know where we will fall. Nobody can see us. Still they wanna tear us apart. There's something different about the way we are.
Thank you, Andre. All right, and let's go to the other side, please. Here we go. Standing side. And pull her there. E. Play. E. Of a slower. Crouch. shoulders back. Good. Alternate. One. High leg front. Lift. Lift that toe against your back. Ease down. A little bit tall. Here we go, left. Thank you, Andre. Lean forward. Very nice. Now make this big.
Hello， 咁咧我已經上完 class 同埋做完 workout 啦，咁咧而家要即刻沖咗個涼先，因為我實在出咗太多汗啦。
Hello， 已經沖完涼啦，
成個人咧都精神曬，我啲頭髮都乾得七七八八啦。咁不過咧，我啲 abs 同埋肌肉咧好痛，因為其實咧應該係上星期咧先開始做翻呢一個 Chloe Ting 嘅 abs workout 啦。咁因為 work from home 嘅關係咧，所以我每日嘅運動量都減少咗好多啦。而喺呢一段時間咧，食嘢就係我其中一個最大嘅樂趣。咁所以我就唔想為咗 stay in shape 去逼自己食得非常之少啦，又或者非常之健康，咁所以咧我就寧願抽多少少時間出嚟做啲 workout 去消耗嘅 calorie。咁不過因為呢一個 workout 咧，我係由上個星期先開始做翻啦，所以咧你要見到頭先我成個人咧都好 weak。Anyway， 咁我今日嘅 class 同埋 workout 咧都已經做完啦，咁所以咧我就會整一個豐富少少嘅早餐。喺整早餐之前咧，我要介紹一個最近work from home 嘅一個神器，相信咧頭先大家都有見到噶啦，就係呢一個扶手。咁因為我屋企啲位置都唔係特別大啦，咁所以咧我就冇特登買一個 bar 去放喺屋企上 class。咁前嗰排咧，我哋 company 就有朋友介紹可以用呢一個嚟代替啦，咁所以咧我就買咗一個嚟試一下。咁其實佢應該係平時放喺廁所，可能係防止老人家跣親可以扶住嘅一個扶手。咁不過我冇諗過咧，佢完全可以代替我哋平時用嘅 bar。所以咧，我都推介俾一啲可能要喺屋企上 class 啊，又或者教班嘅朋友。如果你屋企冇啲特別嘅嘢可以扶住嘅話咧，咁咧你都可以買呢一個嚟代替。而且我相信應該好多地方都可以揾到，所以咧大家可以試一試。OK， 咁而家咧我就整咗早餐先，一陣間再同大家講。整完我的早餐啦，今天我就整了菠菜炒蛋多士啦，跟住上高我放了少 cheese， 同埋因为雪柜有剩低几块 bacon 啦，咁所以我就顺便煎埋嚟食，跟住我就再切了啲木瓜，我超中意食木瓜，同埋最后就有一杯咖啡。咁咧，我應該就會喺度咧完埋我個 vlog 啦，因為今次 vlog 嘅內容咧，主要都係關於我最近 work from home 嘅一個 routine 啦。而我哋 dancer 嘅 work from home 咧，主要其實就係每朝早上一堂 class 啦，有時候自己做啲point work 啊，又或者 workout， 因為其他嘅 rehearsal 咧，我哋都冇辦法喺屋企做到。今日咧，我都冇咩特別嘢做啊。夜晚咧，我有一堂 private coaching 要教，咁所以晏晝咧，我就要自己準備好 class 啦，同埋揀好音樂。而其他時間咧，可能就讀下 GED 啊，煲下劇咁樣，都冇咩特別嘢可以記錄俾大家。咁所以咧，我應該就會喺度完咗個 vlog 啦。咁但係喺完之前咧，我想收集一下大家嘅問題啦，因為唔經唔覺咧，呢一個 channel 原來已經開咗差唔多大半年啦。而我發覺咧，我自己都未真真正正咁介紹過自己啦，又或者俾大家去了解我。咁所以咧，我就想趁我即將踏入25歲嘅時候咧，做一個 25 facts about me。咁不過我呢個人咧就唔係好 creative 咯，我就諗唔到啲乜嘢特別嘅 fun fact 去分享俾大家。咁所以咧，如果大家有啲乜嘢關於我嘅嘢你想知道嘅話咧，都可以喺下低留言。OK， 咁呢度咧就係真正嘅拜拜啦，好多謝睇到最後嘅你啦，亦都希望你中意呢一個 vlog。咁我哋就下次再見。